Luca is on that. Sula's on bed. I'm not sure what we're going to do. We might leave him there for 10 minutes and then do something else and just kind of mix it up today. Haven't decided yet. But for now, this is where they're starting. So we're 10 minutes into the hockey game. I should have kept track. I think they've 10 minutes into the hockey game is around 17 to 20 minutes that they've been on their beds and that. And I've been randomly tossing them some kibble. So what I'm gonna do now is they have these for Christmas gift, some treats. So we're gonna do a leave it. And we're going to leave it there for 5 minutes, I think. Okay, so they've been waiting for 4 minutes so far. So I'm just going to make them another minute. So they've got 45 seconds left. They've both been very vocal. Super's gotten up twice and returned back to his mat and rest. But I think he needs to go with the body. So as soon as this leave it is finished, we have the treat and we have them outside. Good dogs. Take it. Take it. There you go. Good boys. Good boys, you guys. Good boys, you guys.